Okay. Now it should be okay. Alright. Yeah, it's Enigma Hood. And we're streaming Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Hopefully this works. I'm gonna have to test a few things. I'll be right back. I'm gonna test a few things and make sure the stream works, and I'll share the stream. Okay, I'm back. Alright, so this is another one of those games where I can't run it in windowed mode, so I need to use my tablet to actually see the chat. But that's okay. I guess. Anyway, we're gonna give this game a shot, and hopefully it works okay. I have no idea how well the audio sounds, but hopefully it sounds okay. Anyway, so I never played this game before, so let's just jump right into it, I guess. The world of darkness is a place where immortal monsters pull the strings of humanity. Violence and despair are common here. The world is bleak, but escape is an ever-present commodity, perhaps too present. This is based on a pen and paper game. Man, I know that usually the best way to do this is to go directly to the character sheet and set your character's clan, attributes, and abilities yourself, but I don't know anything about this game. Oh, hey, X-Infected. My comments are not appearing?
Really? Oh, wait a minute.
Looking at the stream now, I can see your comments, but I can't see them on the stream. That kind of sucks. Hold on. Well, wait, that's weird. I mean, I can see them here. I'm doing good. My comments are not appearing. Oh, I think I know why. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I had to have Twitch chat on top. Alright. Hey, X-Infected. How are you doing? You're doing good? Good. How's the audio? Alright, so I guess I'm gonna have to answer a series of questions about the type of vampire you would like to play, because I don't know anything about this game. I'll be a male. You're stuck in traffic after a concert, and the guy behind you is laying on the horn. Your friends in the car are urging you to park the car and help them stick the dude's horn somewhere uncomfortable. Do you get out of the car and put him in the hospital? Yeah. In real life, I would talk my friends down, but let's just, for the purposes of this game, we'll put this. It's all good? Okay, good. Just started playing that new cool computer game, but it's all full of bugs. Do you... Jeez. Number one. Being a night person, you watch a lot of late night TV movies. Three movies are on. Which one do you watch? Jeez. I don't know. I guess this one, but I have a feeling this is gonna determine whether or not I'm a gun or melee character. Alright, we'll just go with this. I'd rather use guns, though. Yeah, I know you do, X-Infected. Some drunken mortals attempt to pick a fight with you in a bar. This one. It's late. You're at the red spot waiting for your microwave burrito to heat up. There are three arcade games to waste some time on. Which do you play? The fighting game, the beat-em-up game. Yeah, the beat-em-up. Cruel and forgiving place. Yeah, this one. You've been embraced by the Gangrel clan. Nomads, loners, and introverts. The Gangrels spurn the trappings of civilization, prefer to roam the wilds in solitude, known for having an uncanny connection with the beast within. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what any of this stuff is. Oh, it's not updating the Twitch chat, huh? Yeah, it doesn't look like it's updating the Twitch chat. Darn. It only updates it when I minimize it. Yeah, I might as well get rid of it. It updates only when I come back to the main screen. Darn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill it. I could play this in widescreen mode. Maybe I might change that later. That kinda sucks. So my ants live in my laptop? Sounds like you need to get an air duster. I don't know what any of this means. Yeah, so I'm just checking out this game. This doesn't necessarily mean I'm going to stick with this game. It might very well be a good game, but it might not be a great game to stream. Especially since I don't know a lot about this game. It's one thing if I knew about the game. I'm just trying to read all this stuff. Okay. Masquerade, okay. Did you grow up with this? No, I just said that I never played this game before. The auto level on off button is a toggle, allows you to decide whether you want the computer. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess I should turn that on since I never played the game before. I'll just turn on auto level. Alright. Yeah, they already spent all my points. Okay, let's just get right into the game. Oh. The Embrace. The act of transforming a mortal into a vampire.
My apologies for disrupting any business or interfering with prior engagements you may have had this evening. It's unfortunate that the affair that gathers us together tonight is a troubling one. We are here because the laws that bind our society, the laws that are the fabric of our existence, have been broken. As prince, I am within my rights to grant or deny the kindred of this city the privilege of siring. Many of you have come to me seeking permission, and I have endorsed some of these requests. However, the accused that sits before you tonight was not refused permission. Indeed, my permission was never sought at all. They were caught shortly after the embrace of this child. It pains me to announce the sentence, as up to tonight I considered the accused a loyal and upstanding member of our organization. But as some of you may know, the penalty for this transgression is death. Know that I am no more adjudicator than I am a servant to the law that governs us all. Let tonight's proceedings serve as a reminder to our community that we must adhere to the code that binds our society, lest we endanger all of our blood. Forgive me. Let the penalty commence.
That's one big fucking sword.
Which leads to the fate of the ill-begotten progeny. Without a sire, most child are doomed to walk the earth never knowing their place, their responsibility, and most importantly, the laws they must obey. Therefore, I have decided that...
This is bullshit!
If Mr. Rodriguez would let me finish, I have decided to let this kindred live. They shall be instructed in the ways of our kind and be granted the same rights. Let no one say I am unsympathetic to the plights and causes of this community. I thank you all for attending these proceedings, and I hope their significance is not lost. Good evening.
If you were the girl, I think the guy would have got killed. What makes you say that?
Your sire, tragic, my apologies. But you see, there is a strict code of conduct that all of us must adhere to if we wish to survive. When anyone breaks these laws, they undermine the well-worn fabric of our centuries-old society. Understand my predicament. Allowing you to live makes me directly responsible for your subsequent behavior. So, what I'm offering is not generosity, but the opportunity to transcend the fate woven by your sire. This is your trial. You will be brought to Santa Monica. There, you will meet an agent by the name of Mercurio. He will provide the details of your labor. I've shown you great clemency. Prove it was more than a wasted gesture, fledgling. Don't come back until you do. Good evening.
Because you have to choose if you want to be a male or a female in this game? Yeah, but why would the guy die just because he chose a girl?
Not only do vampires hide from mortals, they hide from themselves as well, pretending they are... Oh, I missed it. Alright, let's see. Use the mouse, look around. Toggle, auto-move, and auto-definable. Okay. Z. Okay, so you can switch between first and third person.
Scene, man. Woo-wee. Just plop me out here like a naked baby in the woods. How about that? Look, kiddo, it's probably a lot for you to take in, so let me show you the ropes. What do you say?
Who are you?
I'm Jack. What's important is I'm offering help. You make it back from Santa Monica with your hide and we'll trade life stories, okay? Till then, I got about this much time. You interrupt.
He's offering help. Alright. I could use some help. I never played this game.
Alright. Why don't we step out back here? Christ, it's stuffy in there, huh? This is much better. Now, we ain't got much time, but I figure somebody should fill you in on the bare bones stuff at least. Could save your hide. You look wobbly. You even had a drink yet?
I don't remember.
I'm drinking Mountain Dew.
Oh man, we're popping a cherry here! Ah, you're gonna love this. Ah, check it out. What? It's your new Rock-A-Lan, your new champagne, what's your new fucking heroin, kid? Get ready though, because hey, it's never as sweet as the first time.
What do I do?
Well, down around the corner there, I saw this human, or let's hope he can't find his car. Alright, you go down there casually, you creep up on him, you bury those little fangs and feet. Don't worry if you weren't captain of the wrestling team or something, because it'll come so naturally you think you've done it a thousand times already.
I'm gonna choose number one.
Forget that comic book crap, kid. It don't work that way. Now go for it. Be sure, though, and this is important, so listen up. Be sure not to drain them dry, okay? It might be hard to resist, but don't kill them.
Alright. Blood is the fuel of your vampiric powers or disciplines. When your blood pool is low, you need to refill it. Humans are an abundant source of blood in most areas of the game. One is in the alley around the corner. Feed, approach your victim, press F. Okay. I can't see anything. Hold on, I need to adjust the camera. Increase the gamma. So I really can't see anything, hold on. It's too dark. Dragon Gamer! Remember that time someone made fun of Trump? Oh. Have you been to my stream before? Hold on. It's too dark. Oh well, we'll keep it at this for now. I'll pick number two.
Alright, you got the blood, you're feeling all kick-ass, feeling better than your best day living, but wait, it gets better. All kindred, that's a our word for vampire, all kindred have a few things in common. They can set that right square above humans on a food chain.
Been a while back, bombarded with hate. Oh, right. You were on the Sly Cooper stream. Yeah, I remember you. Have you ever played this game before? Vampire the Masquerade?
Like sharper senses, a body that can take a beating, and if you play your cards right, eternal life. That's no sure bet, but still a chance at immortality is not a bad deal. And that's just for starters. French benefits for joining the club. Well, you can still be destroyed, but forget the books and the movies. Garlic? Worthless. A cross? Shove it right up their ass. A steak? Only if it catches you in the heart, and then it's just paralyzed. Running water? That's no problem. I bathe. Occasionally. Now, a shotgun blast to the head. Oh, that's trouble, boy. Fire? That's real trouble. Sunlight? Well, you catch the sunrise, and it's all overkill. Good.
Got it.
Okay, now.
Hold on, I need to sneeze. No, but it looks interesting. This is on PC. Alright, at the bottom of your screen is the use icon. Okay. Alright. Yeah, this is an RPG. I never played it before. Jump under the boxes against the wall. Get up there. There we go. Your feats are the combination of your various abilities and attributes. The higher your feat score, the better you are at the activities they influence. Inspection is a feat. It is the combination of perception and investigation. It allows you to see hidden and secret things. For example, the lockpicks on the crate in front of you. Okay. Sure, what to do here? Do we? All I see are windows. Oh, what the heck? Oh, wait. I still don't know what to do. Oh, here.
Come down here. Stay away from the windows. It's a Sabbat raid. Sabbat? They're, Christ, I was hoping to spare this shit till later. The Sabbat, well, they're mostly mindless, bloodthirsty assholes. That's all you need to know for now, alright? The Sabbat got wind of the gathering here, so they figured they'd raise a little hell and put a little heat on the new prince. No time for political rundown. Got one, get out of here alive. Sabbat might be mindless, but they hit like a Mack truck, like raging savages. Nothing a fledgling like you wants to mess with.
Shh. Heads up. Back away.
Hey, Zax. These are vampires, not hippies.
Watch out. You get us into the office. The door's around the corner here.
I'm on it. Quest log L. Alright. Guess we gotta do this. Door's locked. Combination of dexterity. The use key. Once you've begun lockpicking, you will see this bar. It represents the time needed to pick the lock. Okay. Is it a long game? I don't know. I never played it before. Okay. That's good.
Shortcut. Well, nicely done, though. Not exactly an angel in life, were you?
I had my moments.
Cool. Now, if you want a lesson on how really not to act, take notes from those Sabbat assholes. Big bad vampire. Yeah, great, congrats. Now keep it to yourself. You go roar and you beat your chest, and that's what you can expect.
Got a list.
It's the same reason you don't let humans see you feeding. It's why the wolf doesn't want the sheep to know he's there. It's also why you don't go juggling dumpsters or outrun the 815 from Sacramento. And it's why you didn't know any of this when you woke up this morning. Keep our secret, and you make things easier on all of us. We're living in the age of cell phone cameras. Fuck-ups ain't tolerated. Makes sense enough, right? Well, it ain't a casual thing for a fledgling like you. That party back there with the guy in the suit, the Magilla Gorilla, the assholes that put your sire to death, that's the Camarilla. They make a tidy business out of enforcing vampire laws like this one.
Watch on the news that Kirk Douglas had a huge party on his 100th birthday. Steven Spielberg also mentioned his father. Arnold Spielberg will be 100. Wow,
pretty old. Camarilla.
Yeah, I'll tell you what I think some other time, maybe. I like to let people form their own opinions. All right, now don't worry, because I know the area. You know what? I'm glad we're in this situation, you and I. It illustrates a point. You gotta utilize your surroundings. And do what you gotta do. Theft, destruction of property, breaking and entering. These will be the least of your sins before the night's out. So look around here. We gotta get out the back there through that magnetically sealed door. There must be a key someplace.
Okay. Area indicator, icon left, combat area. Combat anything goes, masquerade, respect the masquerade. Elysium. Vampire neutral ground. No combat or disciplines are allowed. Except blood buff while lockpicking. Alright. Breaking the masquerade can carry dire consequences. Unwanted attention of vampire hunters. Your game is over after 5. Current number upper right corner. Cool. Kirk's secret, 62 years of marriage. We'd all love to have a successful marriage like that. When you use a computer, you will see this use icon. Solving quests, hold information. Okay. Password protected. Hacking is a combination of wits and computer. Feat allows you to hack into computer protected items. You will be prompted to press Control C to attempt your hacking feat. Okay, Control C. let's see. Help? Man, this is like DOS shit. Type list? Menu names are in brackets. Type name of a menu to switch to that menu. Command names are listed after menu names. Type the name of a command to run that command. Different menus have different available commands. Jeez. Let's try hacking. chop shop. Okay. Unlock. Okay. I think I got it, right? I mean, unlocked it. Oh wait, where's the safe? There it is. CIA said election is rigged. Yep. We all knew that. They just confirmed what we already knew. Alright, you'll see this icon. Press E. Once opened, inventory appears on the left side. Container contents, right side. Key to the stairwell. I'll take that. Ooh, we got it.
There we go. Now take that keycard and head out the back. I'll meet you out in the alley there. I'm gonna check out things from topside.
Got it. Inventory's I. Left and right arrow buttons access different inventory categories. Keys are located in equipment. Most keys, once used, will not be needed again. Okay. What's this? Some idiot wrote the password right on this notepad here. I didn't even need to hack it. What else is here? File cabinets. Alright, let's just go. So it said... He said I needed to leave through the back door? Where's the back door? I'm confused. Wasn't I... Is there another door in here? No. Oh no, the door's over there. Impeachment? I hope so. By the Sabbat. Blue bar, level of health. Health regenerates over time. Generates much faster, okay. Begins to turn level, aggravated damage. Ooh, payphones. Kinda dirty.
Fucking waste of unlife, these Sabbat Vatos. Get winged? Hey, look at them potholes. Those will close up soon enough. Better feet, though. There's someone down the stairs here. It's not the freshest catch, but it'll do.
Think the game has werewolves in it? Probably. What's the difference? Blood's blood.
Well, when it comes to feeding, it's quality blood you're looking for, not the quantity. Bums and lowlife don't pack the same punch that a healthy, well-bred human will. Juice bags with a pedigree, that's the good stuff, but you gotta take what you can get. You ever had a PhD, kid? Ooh, that's good stuff. Remember what I said, though. Don't kill them, at least not the innocent ones. You're a monster now, make no mistake. One of the damned and the fallen. You need to hold on to every last shred of humanity you have. An innocent's an innocent. You kill one, even a worthless bum, even by accident, it's gonna cost you a piece of your own humanity. Bring you closer to that beast you got welling up inside you.
Beast? What does that mean?
The beast? It's always there, waiting to take over. When it does, it's like a wild animal wearing your skin. Desperate, scared, reckless. He'll do anything to survive, and it's you that has to deal with the consequences. I said innocent humans. If some asshole levels a 12-gauge your way, you drain him, skin him, and bash in his skull. Self-preservation is a vital part of humanity, after all. My favorite part, in fact.
I follow.
The only way to fight the beast is to keep in touch with your humanity and don't go hungry. It's a fine line. All right, now go feed. Careful, though. He's gonna drain fast.
Check the logbook. Feed on the bum at the bottom of the stairs. All right. Somehow he's still able to stand.
Not quite as good, huh? Hey, you can do worse. There's some rats down the way. You think I'm kidding? You can survive feeding on animals if you can stomach that kind of thing. Now, give it a try.
Yeah, the game was received well. I mean, when it first came out, it had a lot of bugs, but I have all the patches, including fan patches, on this. Rats. Yeah, humans don't react well when they see life raps being sucked on. Gotta feed on some damn rats. Nilavani were here. She would be talking about that kid from her class that used to eat rats. Join the rat eating club.
You rat sucker! Hey, I don't care what you do, but just so you know, polite vampire society looks down on that kind of thing. Keep it down. Got someone around the way here. Not too much of a threat by himself, but you never know if there's more in shouting range. You're gonna have to sneak past. The building across from us with the garage door. There's some double doors on the far side. I'll meet you inside. Just stay low and stick to the shadows. And don't let him see you. Alright, go.
Sneaking. Okay, crouch. Meter on the left indicates proximity of your enemies and their chances of detecting you. Green means you're safe, yellow seen, red means they will see you if they look in your direction. Okay. Directly tied to sneaking feet. So, hold on, let me save. We'll just save here. Yeah, that's fine. So he said, stick to the shadows.
Inside here. Seems that shovelhead outside just got separated from his pack. He's wounded too. Go take care of him. Don't worry, he's probably a breeder than you. The Sabbat, you see, they don't have the most rigorous training program. In fact, that poor sod is lucky if he knows he's a vampire. The
He's probably just turned and beaten over the head. They like to do that, make shock troops, cannon fodder, put him out of his misery. He is a vampire, so be ready. Go get him.
Okay, to engage in unarmed combat, equip fists, then attack. Equip fists. F1. Then left click. Press attack. Initiates attack. Combination strength and brawl. Different attacks. Combination of moving, attacking. You can also block. Tab key, which is not in a good position. Put your fists away, press the holster, H. Oh, there it is. Bad. What's this? Tire iron. Equip this, press the melee until tire iron. Send left click. Current equip. Pressing king and current reserve for ammunition. Can you find armor to protect yourself? Equip it the same way. F3.
That's that. Sounds like we've got another pack moving in the middle. The Saban are going all out. You better head underground. Avoid stray bullets. Alright, head down into the basement through the grate in there. Keep that tire iron handy. I'll be there in a minute.
Alright, combat is not the only solution for sticky situations. You can also use your feats and disciplines in dialogue. When you're able to do this, your responses will show up in different colors, and when using higher resolutions, different fonts that are indicated below. Blue indicates persuasion, pink, seduction, green, intimidation. Alright, seduction, jeez. That would only work if I were a female character. Blue's persuasive.
Stop! You! Just stay back. Keep your distance. Now, who the hell are you? You involved in all this? Because I'm gonna raid this in, and SWAT will be all over this place.
Most men don't fear me until it's far too late. Wow, smart and sexy. That doesn't make any sense. I'm a dude. But if SWAT comes, they'll drive the gunman down here. You want that? I'll choose number one.
No. Well, I left my radio in a Caprice anyway.
Just trying to escape. Is there another way out?
Yeah, okay. Alright, this way. This will lead us up to the warehouse. We can maybe sneak out that way.
Glad he's so accommodating. Okay, when you are in a position to perform a stealth kill, you will see this icon. Stealth kills have the advantage of being silent. To perform a stealth kill, equip your fists. Crouch up and sneak up behind your victim until you see the stealth kill. Use key. Or when you're in the higher stealth levels, the attack key. Oh. I fucked up. But they didn't give me much of a choice. Okay, that worked.
Not sure what's going on. Sounds like the Sabbat's getting scattered. I'm gonna keep an ear to the ground. Be careful going forward here. Could be a whole mess of them holed up.
Great. Disciplines are your vampiric powers, certain amount of blood from your blood pool to activate, an innate ability common to all vampires is blood heal, which heals you. This icon indicates the power you have currently selected. There are two kinds of disciplines, passive disciplines that directly affect you, and targeted disciplines that directly affect your enemies. Blood buff is another ability common to all vampires. Scroll through the mouse wheel, select blood buff. Use power key, right click to activate it. Bonus, physical attributes, useful in various situations like picking a lock. In Elysium areas, you can use blood buff while picking a lock only. There's blood buff. Whoa. What the fuck? I'm using too much. Gangrel have three unique disciplines. Animalism, supernatural control of nature, fortitude, toughness and constitution, manifestation of different bestial abilities. Alright, this is a lot. Passive discipline.
Stirring up the hornet's nest till we know the score, though. Head through here, come to an elevator around the way. Meet you there. Don't let them catch you.
Let's see. Make your way past the Sabbat inside the building. All right. See anything. Okay. Pretty cool. Let's see. I guess that's everything. Animalism. Mystical vampiric power controls nature. When you pick up an object, You can save that innocent guard and not lose humanity? Too late now. When you pick up an object and throw it, you will see this use icon. Press the use key to throw it. Press the attack key. Okay, use key to pick it up, attack key to throw it. Throwing objects make noise and distract. Find an object.
Fucking humans. Gangbangers protecting their turf. Aw, man. I'm here thinking it's Sabat moving up in here. It's the fucking locals about to take one for the hood. They probably seen too much. Here, take this 38. Fucking pea shooter, but a few shots in it'll take down a human. Well, I'm gonna want it back, so don't go die and lose it. I don't use guns much. They're noisy, they're clumsy. Practically useless against vampires, but still, a kindred's gotta keep up with the times. And in modern day Los Angeles, that means coming strapped. Well, yeah, some are more lethal than others, of course. Watch out for those shotguns. Ouch, those things can smart, I tell you. Head up and clear out what's left of them. Can't have them running their mouths about any of this. I gotta make sure there's no stragglers around outside.
F2. Okay. It's not gonna let me go until I do this. Alright. There he is.
That's it, kiddo. Just like that, it's all over. Everyone slinks back to their corners of the city for the night. Until the next night when the Kenrua finds some way to strike back. Parry, dodge, spin and all that, and so on and so on and so on. Well, to be honest, you came at an interesting time, let's say. The Camarilla, the Sabat. Now, in L.A., these are the new kids on the block. There's already plenty of kindred had stakes down in California long before them. Now, we got every ancient kindred rivalry playing out all over the city. A lot of tension out there. A lot of fear. A lot of jittery, high-strung predators clinging to their little pieces of eternity. Oh, boy. I think they're looking for you outside. guess you got a cab to catch. Was hoping to fill you in on a little bit more, but nah, hell, you'll figure it all out.
I'm gonna keep the gun.
If you make it back, stop in at the last round. It's this bar downtown here. I'll fill you in on the politics. That's the stuff that'll kill you. Good luck.
Okay, by pressing character editor, you can access a character sheet. Okay. C. Honestly, I don't know. Darn, what should I put it in? I have no idea, there's so much here. I don't know. Wish someone could tell me. There's too many to choose from. I don't know. Just started. Wish it could give me a little tip on what to put it in. I guess how do I do this anyway? Okay. I guess it did automatically. I don't know. I think I get it, because I only have 2 experience and it needs cost of 4, cost of 3. Okay, I get it. I'll turn that off. Okay. Alright, let's see.
For the trademark 8's destruction, miraculously, this is the second crash Rivers has escaped unharmed in the last year. A massive gelatinous creature that washed up on the beaches of Providence, Rhode Island, has scientists scratching their heads. Found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away, the mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus, though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before.
That's cool. Password for the computer is sunrise. Keep the cash in the drawer. It's yours. I dropped you an email with my address. Come on over after you get settled. Come visit me in my home downtown. Leave you this to guide you. Dark blood, our curse, alight this verse. Such power I sense in one so young. Come find me where burns the mystical sign. Cryptic. Sunrise. Their computers are really behind the times. Even when this game first came out, which was... I can't remember when this game came out, actually. It's an older game, as you can tell from the graphics, but it's a good one. Okay. penis enlargement. Okay, come on over to my place once you get situated. We'll talk about what you'll need to get the job done. I'm going to pick up explosives right now. Some Astrolite. I should be back by the time you come over. 24 Main Street, number 4. Walk to the end of the alley with my building is on the next one on the right. The opening. The game begins upon his move. And that's it. Okay. It's kind of cool. I mean, you actually have to type in your commands. Can I turn this on? Oh no, I can't turn it on. What's this? Pill bottle? I want to turn this on. Interactivity for the win. Normal launch. Okay, what else do we have?
Hello, LA. You're up way past your bedtime, aren't you? Hope you've slipped into something comfortable. I know I have. If you're new to town or just new to this whole radio thing, you're listening to The Dead of Night.
The subtitles and what the radios are saying are totally different.
Guaranteed. Well, looks like the boards are lighting up.
Some old pizza. Okay, I'll take that. Alright. Can we go in the shower? Nah. Nope. Alright. I guess we can go. Or do we sleep? What? This is kind of like a crummy apartment. It's a corner apartment, though, so you get a nice view of the surrounding area, but it's a pretty shitty place. Probably has cockroaches. Zero masquerade points. I'm allowed only 5 masquerade. No, I mean, Zach's, like, I tried to put the chat on, but... I tried to get the chat into the game, but it wasn't updating because I can't get the game to work on windowed mode, so... I do, but not for you. Alright, I'll just give him some.
That's very nice. Thank you.
Mandy gained. Alright. Why does everyone sound like they have, like, an echo?
Nothing. Just, waiting for a friend to, get off work. He's, a police officer. Old army buddy. He should be bringing his dog as well. It's a Rottweiler. Wonderful attack dogs, they are. I'm afraid I'm a little short on cash right now. I'm so sorry.
Little company? I don't want to accompany this guy. Hey, there's a sexy girl over there.
baby. Looking for a date?
How much?
For you, honey? 50 American dollars. Best money you'll ever spend. I promise.
Sounds perfect.
I promise. You won't regret it. Let's go somewhere more intimate. You lead the way.
Where the hell do we go? Let's see. Public beach access? Maybe through here? Let's go to the beach. Wait, over here?
Not here. It's too public. We need our privacy, sugar.
Let's see.
Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
Okay. Holy crap, you can do like sex stuff here. I guess this is like vampire sex. Okay. Alright. So I fed on her. This guy. Can't talk to him. So we're in masquerade mode. That means we can't do any funny business. However, we can use this. Too much. I used two blood buffs when I shouldn't have used any. Damn it. Supposed to do anyway. What is your views on Blue Lives Matter? It's my same position on anything else. I'm neither pro nor anti-cop. I just want them to do their jobs responsibly. And if they break the law, I want them to be held accountable. It's stupid to be pro or anti-cop. Either position is stupid because it shows bias. You shouldn't be pro-cop because then that blinds you to holding police officers accountable when they break the law. And then those criminal cops make all cops look bad.
Those mothers ripped me off. I'm dying here. You looking for the Astrolite? I can feel a draft on my fucking insides. They shanked me, the bastards. The blood ain't working no more. My head, it feels cracked. I think my eyes popped. All right. Jeez. You think you were the one laying here with his guts hanging out? It was that freaking chemist. Guy mixes up speed, his crew sells it. Occasionally does explosives. I set up a drop. I show up at the beach with the money, right? Four of these guys, they come out of nowhere. Junkie pricks, hit me with a bat. It feels like I got a friggin' horse kicking it. I never should have gone alone. Amateur move. I should have handled those pricks. Goddamn dirty Cali rat bastards. Those cocksuckers beat me rotten, left me for a stiff. I had to crawl to my car, crawl my ass up here. The vamp blood's the only thing holding me together. But shit, they got the money, they got the astrolite. Right, you're straight off the bus. Once a month I get fed vampire blood. Heals me faster, makes me stronger than a normal human. I don't age. By looking at me, you wouldn't realize it, but I'm almost 60. Those small-time sons of bitches live out in a dump on the beach. 4 or 5 of them. And one's got the explosives is Dennis. Got my money, too, that prick. You gotta get it back from him. Maybe reason with him, maybe break in. I don't know. I want to kill him. Do whatever you people do. I blew it, I know. Yeah, if you could... Oh, something just started leaking. I need something for the pain. One more thing. About the deal. I mean it. You tell anyone about this, I'm dead. I'm begging you. I got a way of getting people what they need. You don't say anything, I can help you out.
Okay, let's see. Painkillers. Retrieved the astrolite he was supposed to get for you from a group of junkies. With anything else. Can't open that. Or that. Forty % of white adults support Black Lives Matter. Yeah. Because they're ignorant. They're not very bright. They don't understand it. There's the hooker. That's locked. It's a medical clinic.
Need something, pal? Oh man, wait! Say that again! There! You go, oh, man! Whoa, you're a vampire, aren't you? Hell yeah! Oh man! I knew it! Oh jeez, I knew you were! I just could tell! Oh man, this is great! And I saw your teeth and I was like, damn, it was like I could just sense you. My name's Knox Harrington. Pleasure to meet you. I'm a ghoul. Didn't know about any of this stuff until a couple of months ago. And this guy just appeared and, well, all of a sudden, BAM! Oh, man! Vampires are real and right there in front of my eyes! Blew my goddamn mind. Well, the way it was explained to me, whenever a vampire lets a human drink some of their vampire blood, a human gains a little vampire power. Can heal up quick and that kind of stuff. Jeez, oh man. And they're a ghoul. Ooh, watch out. It's awesome! Man, after that first date, the vampire blood, it's like the best drug. Oh man, I'm telling you, it's like... Well, it didn't mess me up. Just made me feel like I was better at everything. I felt like a god just sucking on that nasty dude's wrist. Oh man, I really wish I could tell you, but I don't think I'm supposed to. But it's really cool to be talking to you, just, well, because I don't get a lot of chance to talk to vampires, oh man, other than my master. So I thought I'd just say, you know, what's up, you know? Hey, man, just because I'm a ghoul and you're some cool vampire, you don't need to treat me like crap, okay? Oh, man, so agitated. Look, I probably shouldn't tell you this, but I'm on a secret mission with my master. Well, hey, it's been great talking to you, man. I better be going. Oh, man, you know, important stuff to do. Hey, man, just because I'm a ghoul and you're some cool vampire, you don't need to treat me like crap, okay? Oh, man, so agitated. Screw you! I don't need this. I just thought it'd be cool to talk to you, but I guess not.
Let's see.
Please, wait your turn and you'll be seen. Please, wait your turn and you'll be seen.
Okay. Jeez. What do I have to do?
Did you hear me? Take a seat. The doctor will get to you when he can.
Okay, bitch. Where do I sit down? Here? Let me sit. Magazines? Alright, I don't think there's anything I can do here. I'm just gonna leave. Let's see. I guess I should head to the beach. I don't know what else to do. I can explore a bit more, I guess. I need a key card. Can I go down this way? Nope, it's blocked off. Pawn shop. Creatures of the city, though some claim it's a matter of decision rather than nature. Find the supply of blood, enough contacts to satisfy them.
Hey. How's it going? You, looking to buy or sell or... You call me Trip. I own this shop. Alright, here's what we got today.
Just a gold ring? Okay. That's it?
Thanks for coming back. What you need? Beats me. Santa Monica is dead. I don't know why anyone comes out here anymore. No. Not really. Sorry. Thanks. You, new to Santa Monica? It's not a big surprise. We get new faces through here night after night. Used to be more tourists, but now... I don't know, man. It's more like drifters. Beats me. Santa Monica is dead. I don't know why anyone comes out here anymore.
I don't know. He's just selling a ring. I don't need that. At least not yet. Blood is important for us both the crux of their existence and the seat of their power. Mortal food, mortal air, mortal love. Meaningless to a vampire, blood is the kindred's only passion. Without it, they will quickly wither and fall dormant. So kindred are vampires in this game. So I came from there. This is pretty cool. It reminds me of Deus Ex. I should probably head to the beach, actually, now that I think about it. I can come back here later. We'll head to the beach. So how is this game so far? Is it interesting? Does it seem compelling or is it boring? I mean, I'd never played this game before, but like I can tell this is a good game. But I don't know how well it translates to, you know, being interesting to watch. And I'm amazed by the graphics too, by the way. Like for a game that came out when it did, I'm really impressed by the graphics. I need to sneeze. Looks interesting. Okay. I like it. Okay, cool.
What can you have possibly seen that was worth the look down there?
It was about 3 years ago. No, that was gotta be a beach. But like, I don't know.
Shark bite?
Nah, I've seen shark bites. It's something different. Well, you know, there were these huge slashes.
Bullshit.
No, no. The guy was literally slashed away.
Supposed to go to the pier.
Maybe it was a werewolf.
Woo!
Alright. Or a vampire.
Woo!
2004 it came out. Yeah, it's an early game.
Chain link gate and up those stairs.
What?
Those men you're looking for. Never mind. You wouldn't understand. Evening. It's nothing. No. I have a speech problem. Sorry.
Okay.
You're happy? No. No, you are going to China. Why is he smiling? The father. Is it the father behind him? You chased it for the one at the top of the city. On the sea. Oh, on the ground. We found it in the crypt. It's open. Oh, it's open. Oh God. Oh God. Run. I'm sorry. Sometimes I see nothing. Disregard what I say. I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say. Fortune is not your destiny. All of us are unfortunate. Every time I sleep, the future plays out before me. I know the ending. It will end over and over until I cease to dream. I know your questions. for $100. I'll tell you what you don't want to hear. I need money to leave this place.
Think about it. 100 is a lot of money.
Evening.
Oh, this guy again?
Do you know who the head vampire is? If the head vampire dies, we all become human again, right? Oh. But how about blood transfusions? If I get a full blood transfusion, I can become human again, right?
It's permanent.
What? Oh, no. There's nothing I can do?
There's nothing you can do, dude.
Alright, let's just move on. Entering a combat area.
Oh, really? Call ahead? The men expecting you? Because he didn't tell me to expect anybody. Nice try, prick. Now get the fuck out of here before I use your head for batting practice.
You're dead, man. Alright, I'll get out of here. Maybe I can distract him. Let's jump on top of this. Oh, he's after me now.
Hey, stop right there.
Oh, there's too many of them. Damn, too many. Anarcho-collectivism?
What the fuck? I blocked that shit.
No, never heard of it. That's game over. But it saved right before I got in there. I'm not anti-capitalist, necessarily. I'm in favor for doing whatever works. Different countries need different things.
Help ya? Oh, really? Call ahead? The men expecting you? Because you didn't tell me to expect anybody. You just made my night, asshole. Hey, hold it.
Can't see anything. The rest are gonna come. One of them has a gun. Guns. party pooper. Left. I think that's it. This guy looks like a freak. Caved in eyes, big lips. Spawned from a woman being... yeah. He didn't look too bright. I had to bash in his skull. I think they're all dead now, though. That would be the non-subtle way of getting in here. You can use stealth. Anyway, they're all dead. Alright, so where's this stuff that I need? There it is. Anything else? Okay. I want to improve my social skills. I think charisma. They were playing some kind of video game. I already have baseball bats. Yeah, it would be nice if I could have done it stealthily, but... hey, melee worked, so why not?
I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say.
Okay, whatever. I just wanted to check if she said anything different.
Was sticking out the night.
Alright, let's head back to that guy and give him what he wanted. Can you change your character's outfit? I don't know. I mean, this is what he's... whoops. I didn't have any choice in what he looks like. Like, I couldn't customize his appearance. So I doubt I can change his outfit. All I could do was change his gender. Either female or male. Yeah, this is just what he wears. But it's kind of cool, you can switch between third and first person mode anytime you want, which is nice. So many people make idiotic passwords. Yep. There's passwords in this game too. You can hack, or you can use passwords if they're nearby.
Yeah? Did you waste those sons of bitches? Good. Great. Hope it was painful. Did you get my money back? Damn! I could have used that money to buy myself some new kidneys. Anyway. That astrolite? Twice as powerful as TNT. Instant demolition. Be on the other side of the world when you engage that timer. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest. You haven't been doing this too long, have you? The Sabbat, as I understand it, are your typical power-hungry movie monsters. They specialize in causing grief. I've tangled what they're like, let me tell you. I didn't enjoy it. I heard a lot about that operation. Well, I'd love to get in there, get my hands on the equipment they've been unloading. But it'd be suicide to walk in there. Got a small army of trigger-happy types, and they're all packing. I don't know, maybe, there's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong. He's one of you types. If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment. Tong's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her? Anyway, word is Therese and Tong are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tong thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're gonna have to get Therese to call off the feud. She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but personality like stone. She and her sister Jeanette, they run the asylum. Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there. She's the woman around here. Power. Who exactly? I don't know him myself. I'd like to meet the guy. Kind of a local legend. He and Therese seem to be contenders for this city. He's crafty. Smart guy. I haven't heard anything bad about him. Who exactly? Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head. I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her. All right. Jeanette got a body built for bedrooms. And I got close acquaintances says they conquered that territory. But I asked the main man, and he says you types, you know, can't or don't or do that kind of thing. Anyway, whatever she is, I hear Jeanette's a wild girl. Who exactly? What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. Could say it's my calling. Till the astrolite wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate LA, but what are you gonna do? Right, you're straight off the bus. Once a month I get fed vampire blood. Heals me faster, makes me stronger than a normal human. I don't age. By looking at me, you wouldn't realize it, but I'm almost 60. Specifically? Who exactly?
Alright. So, it's an interesting game. What do you guys think? I mean, you guys seem to enjoy it, so I guess maybe I'll stream it again tomorrow. It's definitely an enjoyable game for me. This guy just collapsed. I don't know. He's weird. So I guess, yeah, I'll stick with it tomorrow. But I'm going to close up for tonight. Let me just save. Just going to close up for the night. And we'll pick this up again tomorrow. So, I'd like to thank everyone for streaming with me. It's an honor and a pleasure. And, yeah, we'll We'll begin again, pick up where we left off tomorrow at 6 p.m. So have a good night, everyone. Bye.